Hey everybody, Apollo18 here. Welcome back to Let's Finally Play Chrono Trigger some more. Alright, so last time, I don't even know anymore. Last time we defeated Magus, and I think Ayla, or Aria, told us that, whatever. Anyway, we're supposed to go to here. Laruba Ruins. So this is like all like messed up and stuff. Reptites, take Kino. Reptites hurt all who fight. What do now? Well, the Reptites took Kino. Reptites follow Aria. Aria, bad luck. What? Aria can't be bad luck. Those who fight killed. Aww, that sucks. Hey, man. Oh, there. Okay, there's Aria. Good. She's talking to the old man. Aria, it's your fault. Look at this mess. Reptites followed you. Now village ruined. Aria feel bad. Reptites strong. They live long time before us. They smart, so we hide. But Aria say fight together. Aria still fight. Aria, fight while alive, win and live, lose and die, rule and live, no change rule. Old man breathe, but dead on inside. Aria, you strong, can make big talk, we have no power. No, have power, we fight, gain more power. Aria, help you, but need Dactyl, give Dactyl. Need Dactyl? Go to Tyranno Lair, that Reptite's palace, place dangerous, Aria want die. What? No, want to live, so go there. Aria, be okay. Give Dactyl. Okay, go to Dactyl's nest and Keeper will help. Careful, Aria. Thank you, old man. Alright, so Aria is going to go to the Dactyl's nest, which is a place that we've already gone to. Now, I don't know if you guys have realized this, but remember the episodes that I posted where my friend Kenzie and I were recording and we were here and we like explored all over? Well, we were here before we even needed to be here, but we went to the Dactyl's nest. So I'm gonna go ahead and try to skip as many of these guys as possible. I don't think we can skip this fight, so I'll go ahead and show these guys off. See how strong we are now. So we have the Cave Ape. We can go ahead and do a combo. Let's go ahead and do Sword Stream because that's pretty much like Ice or Fire Sword. And then I'm gonna have Kenzie go ahead and do Napalm. On this, on the rock, so go ahead and have her throw a grenade. And he's gonna change. From here, we can pretty much just attack these guys. It won't be too bad, so hopefully Harry can take out that other rock, and I'll go ahead and take this bottom one. Oh, only 99? Well, that's lame. Alright, let's see. Let's go ahead and have Kenzie use fire, and I'll go ahead and attack, and Harry can go ahead and attack. But yeah, these enemies are a lot easier now, so definitely not worried. Oh, zero. Well, I guess fire doesn't do that much damage. Shing! 322. Nice job, Harry. He's like, yeah, boy. We got a fang. Nice. Alright, what's everyone's levels right now? I don't quite remember. So 25, 24, 24. Alright, so everyone's pretty much on the same page. Oh, we all have our good equips on? Because that's what I want to know. Magic Scarf. Okay, let's see, what does that do? That increases magic defense, if I'm not mistaken. Let's go ahead and give her something else quick so I can see. Yeah, magic plus two. We're definitely going to want to have that on Kenzie because we're going to be using a lot of her magic. So, alright, so let's go ahead and run up here. There's two more of these flying enemies. We'll go ahead and take these guys out like it's nothing. Let's see, I should have, yeah, lightning two, so we'll go ahead and use that. I'll have Harry attack that one, and Kenzie attack the far one so she can hit it with a gun. That's some crazy shit, man. Oh, another critical from Harry. What? 81. There we go. Yeah, Kenzie's not really the most helpful here, but she's still good. She's got some decent techs. Alright, let's go ahead and head up here. And run around. Let's see, I should be able to get around all those guys. Yeah, alright. Let's see, anything over there? Nope. Okay. Alright, two more of these guys and a rock, so we'll go ahead and take those guys out. Come here, buddy. Come here, dude. Alright, that wasn't too bad. Just a couple fire swords and some random techs going on. So, nothing too hard. So there should be... Are there two guys up here? No, I guess not. Alright, let's see. More of these rock guys. Let's see if we can get around them. Since we really don't need to level at all. So, yeah, because earlier I came back here and leveled a whole lot. Alright. So, just a couple more monsters. I went ahead and just attacked those regularly. Save our tech points. Alright, so we got a cutscene now, finally. So, there's Aria. She's calling down the Dactyl. I like the music here, actually. It's quite nice. Whoa, Mark! Yeah, that's me. You can't be serious about going alone. No, Tyrannolino, dangerous. Many, maybe we'll all perish. Listen, we owe you one. Right? Of course. Aria's strong, friends. Or have strong friends. We're all going to the Tyrannolair. Oh, but there's only three Tyrannos. Oh, that sucks. So is it going to make me choose who goes with? Yep. Alright, so I'm actually going to go ahead and switch them around. I'm actually going to take Sean with me. So we're going to have a purely physical team going here. Now, I would normally take Amanda with me, but yeah, whatever. Alright, so we're flying around now. This is actually pretty cool. So can we, like, fly anywhere? What's over here? It's way over here to the left. Ooh, another island. Wait, is this a new island or is this... There's a rock. Ooh, wow, there's a lava rock there. Ooh, okay, there's a towery thing. So what's here? What's here? What is this? This is... Oh, that's the Tyrannolair. Okay. Well, let's skip that for now. Let's explore some more. Let's see. What's over here? Okay, this is where we were. All right. So let's see. So I went all the way around. Let's fly south and see if there's anything south. Nope, it just wraps around. Okay. Cool. Well, here's the lava. So that's crazy. Right, anything else here? Is there really anything else here, or is that it? I mean, I don't see any more entrances to, like, areas that we could go to. It's kind of like flying with the airship on Final Fantasy. Like, you can't just land anywhere. Oh, here's a cave. Let's see what this cave is. This cave is Sunkeep. Oh, okay. What's here? Anything here? Let's see. Nope. Just a beam of light that does nothing. Oh, that sucks. Alright, well, let's get back on our Tyrannos. Back on the Tyrannos! Or the Dactyls, actually. These are Dactyls, not Tyrannos. Alright, so I guess the next destination is the Tyrannolair. Alright, guys, let's go ahead. Yep. Let's go to the Tyrannolair. Oh, there's a whole bunch of these guys. Ooh, and a Reptite. Okay. Let's see. Oh, someone's got a sight scope. It must be Sean. Sean must be the one with the sight scope. Let's see. I'm going to have him do laser spin. Let's see. Let's see. Ooh, okay. Oh, he's going to throw Sean. Ah! How do you even lift Sean up? I mean, Sean's freaking metal. I mean, that's just insane. Oh, you don't attack Aria. That's not nice. Let's see, what kind of combos do we have? Let's see, Drill Kick. Let's try that out. And I'll just have Robo Attack. Let's see, I don't know how much that's going to do. Wow, okay, it killed him. All right, so we'll have Sean attack this one. And we'll bust out another Drill Kick. That was actually really effective. I'm surprised. Boom! Yeah, go Aria. Wait, I love that. Look, even like on Aria's sprite, like you can see her belly button. That's so cool. Like, it's only one little pixel, but I think it's awesome. Oh, I just got a new dual tech. I don't know what I just got. Let's see. Dual tech, spin kick. Okay, so essentially it's probably the same thing with as it is with Chrono, but instead we have Sean. So that's nice. Let's see. What is this? Can't do anything there. So I guess we have to go into this mouth. He just ate us up. Head down. Let's see, what's down here? Oh no, there's people trapped. Let's see. The heck, why can't I do Max Cyclone? Well, that's stupid. Alright, let's try out Spin Kick, see how that goes. That was pretty cool, actually. I'll attack, and you can attack. I gotta get healing, so... Let's see. Mid Tonic Array? I guess that's good for healing. 200 HP. Bam. Let's see. You could use some. There we go. Alright. Let's see. Is there a button here I can press? Boop. Yay! We saved all the little guys. Nice. Alright, what's over here? Two more Reptites? Alright. Bring it on, Reptites. Alright, Aria got a level. And I'm actually going to go ahead and swap out people. Because Sean's doing okay, but I'd rather have some decent magic going. Plus, I really don't have anyone to heal, so I'm going to go ahead and bring Harry in. Because he has that heal spell that he can use for his magic, so that'll be nice. And Jailer, thanks for bringing the main course. What? Guard, it's the apes! Well, except for Harry. Harry's a frog. Alright, so putting Harry in the party actually got us two more dual techs. Let's see, cat attack. That's pretty cool. Let's see, so we got Slurp Kiss, restore all enemies, or restore allies HP and status, and Bubble Hit. Okay. Have to try out that Bubble Hit. Let's see. Oh, hey, it's Kino. Hey, Kino. Can I push the button? No. What's going on, bro? Kino, get back. Aria, save you. You should try kicking the gate. Come on, Aria. Can't go under, so I guess we're gonna go over! Humph. Sorry, Aria. All Kino's fault. No matter. Kino escaped with Laruba villagers. What Aria do? Put end to this. Kino, go too. Kino no come. If Aria dead, Kino new chief of Ayoka. Aria. She just like belly flop right through it. Oh, we gotta come join in. Jeez. They're having a conversation. Aria's strong. They'll lose. Well, Kino understand and show you something. What's he gonna show us? Oh, run. Run after Kino. Yeah, we're running. We can't even catch him. Run, run, run. Run, Chrono, run. All right, let's see. What does Kino want to show us? Oh, another entrance. You strong, me weak. Aria, good chief. Oh, my dog's coming down the stairs. He has a cone on his head because he's been, like, biting at his paws. And, like, we bought this spray for him to, like, to use on him so he wouldn't bite his paws anymore. Oh, what the hell? Okay, well, I guess I'll keep talking during these battles. But anyway, we bought, like, this spray so he wouldn't bite his paws anymore. But, like, it doesn't work. Like, it's supposed to be, like, really bitter, but it just doesn't work. So it's like, fine, we'll just leave the cone on him. And, like, I don't know why he's biting his paws. Holy man, 768 damage. So, but, like, usually he comes down when I'm recording because he likes to, you know, hang out and stuff, but... Yeah, but he's got his cone on, so he's had a harder time coming down the stairs, but he's determined, so he figures it out. Right, Beeb? Huh. Hi, Snickers. Right, let's fight these two. Nice. Alright, well, Harry learned a new tech called Leap Slash. Leap Slash an enemy, which also gave us a dual tech called Spire. So we'll have to check out and see how that goes. And everyone took some decent damage, so... Not gonna lie, Harry actually died at one point. Let's see. Oh, those open pits! Ah, that's so crazy, okay. So are we supposed to like... Are we supposed to fall down the pits, I guess? I don't know, what happens? Can we... No, we can't fall down the pits. Oh, there's doors right here! Oh, okay. Okay, let's see what's on the other side first. What's over here? A rock guy. Two rock guys. And a flying enemy. Okay. Alright, I'm going to go have Aria just take out this guy. And then let's try out that new dual tech, Spire. Let's see what that does. Looks like lightning and... Okay, so it's like a... Whoa! Okay, those guys are lightning elemental, so that's not good. Cool, I found out that those guys are lightning elemental. That's good to know. So does that hurt all of us? Oh my gosh! He did like a self-destruct attack. That's funny. Alright, so let's attack. Have Harry use water. I don't know if there's like a elements like triangle for like, you know, like what affinities they are. Ooh, cat attack. Nice. Volt bite. Jeez, that sounds like something a Luxray would use. What? Oh, was this like a gauntlet? Jeez, can't even get across the screen. Alright, well, I guess we'll try out Volt Bite since we got that now. Let's try it on one of these Reptites. And just have Harry attack. So is it gonna, like, shock Aria? Oh, man! Ah, that's so crazy! You can't see because that other guy's in the way. Let's see. I can't see. The other flying enemy was in the way. See how much damage it did. It looked like it did, like, 300, though, so that's good. Anything that does three-handed damage? Jeez. Alright, let's try just cat attack. And we'll go that route. Meow. Meow. Okay, well, she did enough damage just with her cat attack, so no sense in using a dual attack for that. I mean, Volt Bite, yeah, that was pretty cool, but... I mean, I don't know. I'd rather just have her use cat attack if she's going to do that much damage. Alright, are we done? Can we go this way now? Thank you. Jeez, I just want to see what's over here. Oh no, a pit! Oh, where'd it drop us? Oh, it dropped us in the cellar! Oh, okay. That's cool. It's kind of nice how I had that little thing there. Oh, I don't want to fight these guys again. Screw you guys. Alright, so I guess we have to go up then, so... Let's go this way. And there's these guys. I guess we'll fight all three of these guys and... Alright, so I apparently learned a tech called Life. Which brings an ally back. How much is it? 5 tech, 5 MP? That's not bad. Alright, so Ayla's gonna learn, or Aria's gonna learn Rock Throw, and Harry's gonna learn Water 2. Nice, okay. Alright. Oh no! Flying enemy. Gotta take long enough to get over here. Oh, I don't even know if that's worth cutting out. Uh oh. Oh, it's dark. Oh no, enemies! Jeez, okay. Let's see. I want to lightning this guy so he can't hurt me, and then we'll have, let's see, no, not, well, actually, you know what, yeah, let's go ahead and do Slurp Kiss and get some HP back, because we're going to need the HP. That was actually pretty cool, I'm not going to lie. Alright, attack the Reptite. Oh wait, is he attacking the Schist? Oh, I see. Ah, alright. That makes sense. Okay. Let's see. Let's try Leap Slash. Let's do it on that enemy back there. Keep attacking that little Reptite, because he's just causing a whole bunch of trouble. Go, Harry! Shocked. Thank you. Get rid of that Reptite. He's just annoying. Alright. Let's see. Can I get rid of this guy? I mean, he's like right there. He killed himself! Oh, that's awesome. Okay, we'll just attack him. 92? Jeez. He's gotta be almost dead. Am I really gonna have to use another tech? Let's see. Harry's got the most tech points, so let's go ahead and have him do a Leap Slash again. Come on, Harry! There we go. Yeah! That was nice. 15 tech points. Okay. So what's all over here? There's a switch up there. Anything down here? There's a switch here. Ceratopper? What is that? I'm guessing that's Is that... Oh, okay. Oh, wow, okay. So who needs... Everyone's got pretty decent defense. Let's see. Oh, you still have an iron helm. Okay, let's give it to you then. Even though you're not my party. Okay, so I guess these are like treasure chests. What? What happened? What did I do? Did I step on a warp tile? Tonic. I must have. Oh, yeah, I guess there's like little warp tiles in here. Oh, right. Everybody took some a little bit of decent damage there, so I'm going to go ahead and heal. Let's see. Actually, Harry, you're the only one that really needs it. Alright, let's see. Let's go down this way. Nope, that's a warp tile. That's a warp tile. Okay, so let's go... Ah! Okay, I guess I have to get that from the bottom, then. Is there a way to go around? No, because there's a warp tile over there. But that... Oh, what? Ah! So annoying. Okay, how am I supposed to get over there? Is there a warp tile here? No. There's a warp tile there. Oh, okay, there we go. That got us this one. Revive. Okay. Let's see. There looks like... Ah! There we go. So I want this. What is this? A meso mail. Okay, that's nice. Alright, now I can just go to the exit. Alright, let's see. Does anyone really need meso mail right now? I don't think so, because everyone else has... Let's see. Oh yeah, that would help. What does dark mail do? Magic plus. Okay. Ruby vest. Is that... Okay, I don't think she could equip meso mail. Alright, let's see. Outside. Oh, Reptite. And a rock monster. Alright, not too bad. There's a door we can't open. Oh, come on, really? You're gonna fly one of those guys in? Alright, Harry got a level on that one. So, these enemies are giving a lot of experience, but not a lot of tech points. And this actually looks like a good place to stop, since we're gonna be essentially going into a new area. So next time on Chrono Trigger, we're going to continue into the Tyranno layer. See you guys then!